B captured. You have zone advantage. Zone C captured. Power play. Keep the pressure on. Zone C lost. They have advantage. That shut them down. Lost, but the battle is still close.
You captured zone A. Zone advantage is yours.
Zone C captured. Power play. Keep the pressure on. Zone A lost.
Zone C lost. Enemy has advantage.
Oh. Yeah. Still have the bow mods on. No wonder. I basically tried Fel Taradiddle with every loadout I have.
Zone A captured. Zone advantage is yours.
Gotta swap it back to
Five minutes remain. A strong start. Fight on.
Zone C captured. That's a power play. You took them, now hold them.
one.
Your legend rose. Victory imminent.
I shouldn't still be playing though. It's
don't
just
see,
the
enemy has advantage.
It's just me, like if I got mad over PvP, I just keep going.
You captured zone A. You have zone advantage. Tactics bring victory. You fight like a demon for these zones. Bring me your friends.
Yes,
I need more like
to swap
you.
To a sniper. Let me see. This. This needs quite some change. So this needs to be what's the heal thing before that? And this needs to be radiant light. Okay. Oh.
5 minutes left. Zone B lost. Your enemy has a power play. This loss and fight again. You've got to hold those zones. Maybe next time, Guardian.
That was a backfield match. That's just the sniper super though. Wouldn't get too mad over that. Just getting tilted over that bow. At least it's not all for nothing. It's still going to be quite good for PvE. I just thought, like, I should try to come up with something new, but, like, exploring the game is... It's not like before anymore. There's very little you can explore, and you get punished for like trying to explore part of the weapons that commonly not used in PvP. I don't even know anymore. I don't suppose this one would be useful anyways. This is a random drop, it's not my crafted one. Considering the time I put into this, I was expecting a little bit more than what I got earlier. I have a better time like hitting body shot with hitting with this sniper, at least just using that ball. Let's see. Still having a problem spelling this. Okay, I just went and changed the title of the VOD earlier. Sadly, it was the worst time I had. I don't know, it's just the type went into first getting the pattern and then crafting that ball and then leveling it up and then messing around with a bunch of perks. It was a lot of effort. But then, is that not having fun with that? Like, getting punished for like exploring the game in PvP.
Control.
I'm not a stranger to this kind of situation, but like,
I know you can fight. But can you hold
territory? For the past year or so, I've basically stuck. Although I do use different stuff, I also avoided using stuff that's.
You captured Zone C.
Too far away from.
Enemy claimed Zone A.
Anyways. Just been avoiding stuff that's mostly not going to work, but I mean, I've been playing PvP for so long and I do know what archetypes of weapons are mostly not going to work. Like, lightweight balls will warm them.
You captured Zone B.
Days of actually being able to have fun Zone with something C like lost. That is long gone. For some reason, I actually landed like three sniper shots, sniper headshots in one match, like just at the beginning earlier. Usually I don't do all that well with snipers either. Anyways. Cause yeah, it's just me getting mad. And tilted over PvP just makes me keep playing. Stay in the game for longer.
Zone B lost.
What was that? Oh my god, it's enemy spawn. I probably have other things I need to do, but
Zone B capture. Zone advantage is yours.
Oh
no!
Oh my god.
Zone A lost. Zone C captured. Zone advantage is yours.
What day is it?
Zone B lost. Five minutes left. Keep it up. You captured Zone B. Zone advantage is yours. Oh no!
Wow.
Zone B lost.
I'm having a way better time with the sniper, to be honest.
3 minutes. Hold strong, and this battle is yours.
They were just leaving left and right. Because, I mean, I had quite some... for body earlier, and... well, body is usually really strong. So, I actually don't feel all that hungry.
Zone A captured. Power play. Keep the pressure on.
Yay.
Zone C.
That guy's probably mad. just jumping's not enough to escape my colony.
Zone C captured. Power play. Keep the pressure on. Zone A lost. One minute. Won't be long now. Zone C lost.
What a sad match.
You captured Zone A. You have advantage.
I was seeing that caffeine kind of... kills your appetite.
30 seconds stand between you and victory. Ten seconds. Bring it home, Guardians. A victory well executed.
Right.
Zones control. Targets eliminated. Nice work. Control. Take those zones, Guardian. Victory demands it. Enemy claimed Zone A. Zone B captured. Zone C captured. You have zone advantage. Captured Zone A. Zone advantage is yours.
Was that the same person?
Zone C lost. B captured. Zone advantage is yours. Zone A lost.
Just some more matches and I'll feel better after. Hey.
Zone A captured. That's a power play. You took them, now hold them. Strength in numbers, Guardian. Excellent. Zone B lost.
Spells walk up.
Five minutes left. Keep it up. Zone A lost.
Okay, people are getting sprung right in front of me.
Zone C lost. It's a power play. Get those zones back. You captured Zone A. Victory imminent. Captured Zone B. You have zone advantage. Zone A lost. Three minutes. You're winning. Stay strong. You captured Zone C. You have zone advantage. A victory well executed.
Impressive. You could give the Red Jacks a lesson in territory control.
I think I'm getting the... I mean... I feel so much more peaceful now. But I'm not using Fel Taradiddle. Just healing from the cancer that Fel Taradiddle gave me. Won't take too long. I might just keep this sniper loadout, to be honest, despite like the incoming nerf to the ammo blocks, 6x6 especially.
No zones means no victory. Take them and crush your enemies.
Actually, enemy, I think I got a 3-ass shot in a row.
You captured Zone A.
In different locations? Earlier, I probably can make a clip out of that. I usually don't do all that well with snipers. This is really...
Enemy claimed Zone B. Enemy has advantage.
Yeah, this feels so much better. Even if I'm dying to heavy weapons. I don't know what it was about that bow.
Zone C.
I actually can't recall having a...
Zone A lost. They have advantage.
Having worse time, like, ever since I started playing Destiny 2 PvP. We spawn swapped, I guess not. Ah, body shot.
Zone C lost. Your enemy has a power play. You captured Zone A. Zone A lost. Power play. Enemy has your zones. Zone C captured.
Okay. That's Reed's regret. Just a few more matches and I'll be feeling well enough to call it a day. Wow, look at this. This looks like a LFG
control
stack team. probably not going to end well. Let's see how it goes. I haven't really been practicing like sniping ever since like that last major. Last major, like, Trump. The whole thing about nerfing special ammo. I guess it's going to be one of those matches, so it's just going to back out, because to be honest, like, The worst team you can run into, worst kind of stack you can run into, is the LFG stacks. I can understand that clans would usually want to have fun or friends, but yeah. So I'm skipping a meal right now. But who cares? I've been feeling kinda depressed last few days, and it's kinda like all the frustration earlier was that using that lightweight bow plus like depression. So, I mean, just generally not feeling that great mentally. Both of these things can like make me just play one match after another. Just need to. And now it's two things combined. Pretty clean, huh?
You have advantage. Zone A lost. Enemy has zone advantage.
I'm so surprised I didn't die, though.
Your enemy has a power play.
What was that? Wow, I think I'm having some lag issues. Whoa, ah!
Zone C lost. Power play. Enemy has your zone. Zone A captured.
What a weird match.
Oh, look what you have.
Wow. My heavy... They got those respawn shields, so would have won that. Not for that over shield.
Zone C captured. Zone advantage is yours. Only 5 minutes left.
Wasted. I mean the ammo. Jeez. Down behind us, just give me a break. Did all the shots on me. Didn't kill me. That feels good. That's why I use blink. Doesn't even cost super energy. Oh my god.
You captured zone B. Power play. Keep the pressure on. Zone C locked. You're in the lead. Three minutes. You're winning. Stay strong.
I'm surrounded.
Zone C captured. Power play. Keep the pressure on. be lost.
Stop chasing me.
Zone A lost. They have advantage. Oh no.
That feels good. This is what I call healing. Mentally.
One minute. You have...
That was unexpected. Somehow I'm at the top of the leaderboard. Everything is alright as long as I don't put on that bow. Weird. Something's wrong with my OBS. Doesn't matter though. Optum is on my friend list. That guy, that guy sent me a friend request out of nowhere.
Control.
Now I'm gonna play a stack team. Like, that guy, I'm quite sure, they do a lot of these stack team, matches in control. Like, he invited me to, like, his party for control one time, and God, those guys are petty. They're kind of toxic at the same time, like, they would instantly start leaving if their stack team is getting beaten. So I'm not sure if I'm gonna play with that guy again. Back fail again. Still not dead. It's ridiculous. Do.
That shut them down.
Huh? Not sure what happened. Using that nerfing multi-mag. That thing's basically auto-rifle. It's easier to use. no getting out of this.
Only 5 minutes left.
Jeez, what? The headshot. Kinda wish your teammate wouldn't stop blocking me for a little bit.
Enemy claims Zone B.
You got lucky. That guy got sniped by me earlier. Probably kind of mad.
Can't kill if they're dead. 3 minutes.
Still mad. When is that? That one earlier was kind of lucky snipe.
Your enemy can't kill if they're dead. Enemy can't kill if they're dead.
Oh my god. Wow. I don't know, like, how long can you stay mad for something like that? I'm not the one, like, almost that team like this.
1 minute. Your enemy is pushing for victory. Punish them for it. Zone B captured. You have zone advantage.
Should have like waited for recovery before peeking, really. Who still uses revoker though? Because with how different that sniper is, just practicing with that is probably not gonna help you with other snipers.
Zone A lost. Enemy has zone advantage. Zone A captured. You have advantage. A team that fights together stays together.
Yep, most of them have left.
You captured Zone C. That's a power play. You took them, now hold them.
And it's still not mercy yet.
Two for one.
I've seen enough. I'm calling this one. Victory is all I ask. Good.
Impressive. You could give the Red Jacks a lesson in territory control.
Control.
Wait.
The zones are yours if you fight for them, Guardian. Enemy claimed Zone A. You captured Zone C. Zone B captured.
You have advantage.
Zone C lost.
Nice. Come on, stay in the air for just a while longer. Nice.
Zone A
thanks.
Captured. You have advantage.
Low ammo. Someone is big.
Captured. That's a power play.
Not too
you
bad, actually. At least captured it and got a trade.
Zone B lost. Zone A lost.
No one coming, huh? Got 80 off the cliff.
Zone B captured. You have zone advantage. Zone C locked.
That overshield. I hear the groan instead of those guys.
Don't spend all that ammo in one place.
Like I'm not helping much.
Minutes remain. A strong start. Fight on. You have zone advantage. Them to line up fast. Zone A lost. Captured Zone A. You have zone advantage. Together as one. I love it. Hold strong, and this battle is yours. Zone A lost.
You captured Zone C. Zone advantage is yours. Zone C lost. Zone A captured.
You have advantage.
You're almost there.
Minute. You have this.
Zone B lost.
They still haven't gone in the heavy for some reason.
30 seconds stand between you and victory. Your enemy can't kill if
that's a shutdown. Nice.
You have advantage.
10 seconds. Bring it home, Guardians. Victory is all I ask. Good.
That makes me happy.
Bring me your friends. I need more like you.
Control. Move in and take those zones.
Right.
They are your life.
You
captured Zone C.
Oh, we're still in the same lobby. That billy guy was still there.
Enemy claimed Zone B.
Wow, they got close so quick. Should help them. That's good. At least that's a team shot. It's not looking good for me.
Make them cry. Zone B captured. Zone advantage is yours.
Wow. I should have picked up the ammo earlier. I forgot. Jump again.
Zone B lost. You captured Zone B. You have zone advantage.
Too many of them. That was dumb.
Zone B lost. Five minutes remaining. You captured Zone B.
You have advantage.
Zone C lost.
How did I do 240 spray to that guy?
You shut the enemy down. 3 minutes remaining.
Oh my god. He's typing something.
Zone A captured. Zone advantage is yours.
Don't spend all that ammo in one place.
Zone A lost.
Only 1 minute left. You have advantage.
I don't know why it's all hesitating.
Shut the enemy down!
That's why I love Colony. maybe not.
You've got 30 seconds.
That was too risky.
Ten seconds. Zone B lost.
Could I drop the ball though?
You're beaten. This time.
No, not this time. Controlling those zones is the only path to
I didn't even realize we were losing. Ugh.
control. I know you can fight, but can you hold territory? You captured Zone A. Enemy claimed Zone C. Zone A lost. Enemy has zone advantage. Oh, look what you have. Captured Zone B. You have zone advantage.
Body shield, but I'll take it. As long as it's a kill. Not looking good. Still chasing. Surprise!
Zone B lost. They have advantage.
That was so easy. Spell swap.
Oh. 5 minutes remain. A strong start.
Oh, I'm actually having a really good time right now. it's a shame that. I kind of wish Bungie only nerfs like special ammo for shotguns and fusions.
You have advantage.
Yeah, Bungie's known as doing those blanket nerfs that just don't care about weapon types, especially sword archetypes. Rapid fire snipers are gonna be used even less now. Spooked me.
Zone C lost. Enemy has advantage. You captured Zone A. You have zone advantage.
Another one-sided match. Did the super die?
Zone B lost. 1 minute. You have this.
Oh, you're still here, Vivian? I thought everybody left.
30 seconds stand between you and victory.
Yeah, good luck with your stream. I'm probably going to end this one soon.
You're nearly there. Fight on and claim victory.
I don't have a lot of people watching right now, otherwise I would go radio, but if I go radio later, it would just be like reading your stream with me, my phone that is basically I'm monitoring my own stream on my phone, just bring you to your own stream, so oh god. I wish I had more people watching, so it would actually mean something if I raid you. I'm staying alive for a lot longer than I should. Probably going to buy my to be my last match. Anyways, I'll check out your stream when you go live. Oh, I've been sitting for so long. Oh, it hurts.
reclaimed Zone A. You captured Zone C.
What am I even doing?
You have zone advantage.
This dumb shotgun map. To record any instance, I'll be back into the swing of it. Yeah, you haven't streamed for so long. Can understand.
Zone B locked.
Oh, somebody else is using colony.
Zone B captured. You have advantage.
Yeah, because I bet right now it's just me, you, and my cell phone watching my stream.
You took them, now hold them. Zone C locked.
I stole somebody's ammo. Yes. Wow. That's a lot of them.
Zone A lost.
Just trying to play in the last match. Kinda got this map.
Enemy down. I've seen enough. I'm calling this one.
Okay.